Hello everyone, my name is Titus and today we are going to derive expression for root mean square value of AC. Okay, so root mean square velocity, or we can simply call it RMS value of alternating current or AC, is defined as RMS or root square velocity value of AC is that value of direct current which produces the same amount of heat through a resistance wire in a given time T, let us say, as is produced by AC in the same time. Okay, for this let us first draw a circuit diagram for that current. So here we have a resistance wire which is connected across the direct source. Let the potential here be V, resistance VR, and I the current. So let us call this to be I, or this one I call to be IRMS. So we can say now here IRMS is the root mean square velocity of alternating current. So here I can write IRMS is the root mean square velocity of alternating current, and for this the expression for heat will be H will be equal to I RMS square R into T. Now for alternating current, it should produce the same amount of heat in the time T. So here is a diagram. Here is the current. This is resistance R. So let us say the time taken by the alternating current to complete one cycle be the time T. So this is one complete cycle. That means from total time taken by this to go from here to here is T. We can divide the time T into n equal parts. So each section I can see in T by n, and for each section let the current be I1, I2, I3 and so on up to IL. So for each section let the heat produced be H1 is equal to I1 square R into T by N. H2 is equal to I2 square R T by N, up to we can write HN is equal to IN square R T by N. So adding all the heat, let the total heat H resultant or or I can write H1 plus H2 plus up to Hn. That is I1 square R T by N plus I2 square R T by N plus up to In square R T by N. So as per the definition, this heat will be equal to this heat which is produced due to the current flowing through a resistance wire connected to a direct current source. So we can write H is equal to HR as per the definition. So we can write H is equal to HR, or we can say I RMS whole square R into T is equal to I1 square R T by N plus I2 square R T by N plus up to I N square R T by N. Simplifying it further, we can have I RMS whole square R T, that is equal to, we can write I1 square plus I2 square plus up to In square whole into R T divided by N. We can cancel this T and R, and we can write I RMS whole square is equal to I1 square plus I2 square plus up to In square whole divided by N. Or we can say I RMS is equal to I1 square plus I2 square plus up to In square whole divided by N whole to the power 1 by 2. This is the expression for the RMS or root mean square value for alternating current.